safely, I see. That's great to hear. So, you're going to be watching over this place for a while. I know, pretty dusty. We didn't really get the time to clean up the place, so the office you're sitting in will have to do for now. Sorry, bud. Either way, we're working on getting our stuff over to where you currently are. There's obviously some rations in your bag, but try to be careful with them, please. I doubt there's anything on that island you could eat unless you want to go hunting, so eat sparingly until we're with you, alright? Now, we might want to go through some stuff that you may want to hear. Before we lost connection to Henry, he said some very strange gibberish about things moving around. He also claimed that those things simply defied logic and went from one side of the room to the other in a blink of an eye. And we honestly have no idea what he's on about. We also could have sworn we heard a second voice speak right before the transmission broke, but we aren't sure about that. Something weird is clearly going on, however. That is certain. If something enters your room, just try a few things. Throw something at it, hide, I don't know. Hell, shut off a camera if you want to. Who knows what that'll do for you. We'll be trying to figure out what's going on, don't worry. Oh, yeah, look for Henry while you're at it. We don't have any clue where he went, but the choices are quite limited, I think. Alright, buddy. We'll be talking tomorrow. Stay on guard. We'll be with you as soon as possible.
Give you a helping hand. You want to see my hair come off?
have some bad news, however. We won't be here for another week, so you're gonna have to improvise a bit. Don't worry, I'm sure it'll be fine. If you ate one too many rations, well, don't do that again. I can't really help you with that. I can, however, help you out a little with your situation, though. There's something you might want to know. We went through some more of the gibberish we got from Henry. Oh, yeah, Henry! Almost forgot. Did you look for him yet? No? Alright, just try to look for him when you find the time. Anyway, bud, there's something you need to pay attention to. As I said, we went through more of the gibberish Henry spoke about during his transmissions, and he mentioned a specific thing that roams around here. He said something about a rabbit. He says a lot about animals, actually. It's almost like he thinks he sees living Disney characters. Anyway, he said something about it being hard to spot, that it goes into places I never expected to go in, according to him. So, keep an eye on places you wouldn't usually keep an eye on. I don't know, this is really grotesque and awfully weird, a little creepy, if I'm honest. Speak to you soon.
Take a little walk together.